Hello, you're welcome. My name is Christine. That is my sign name. Me, I teach senior one subject mathematics. Today, topic is number bases. Okay? Now there we have two important words. One is bases. That's how we sign it. The second is number bases. We sign it as that. Okay. Next, we are learning deep about the two words. Okay. Now watch that. Oh, I am very happy. I have red pens. My friend gave me these red pens. Now I want to make different groups from these red pens. I want to make them in groups of five. Yeah. That's one, two, three, four, five. That has made a group. One, two, three, four, and five. Wow! I have two groups of five red pens. These represent base five. Okay? Now, I want to make groups of seven. From these very pens. I have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That has made one group. But I see a balance of three. Okay, no problem. Now, here I have one full group of seven pens. Now, these represent base seven. Okay. Now, next, I want to make group of 10, all right? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, wonderful. Here I have one full group of 10, but there's no balance. This means this represent base 10. Okay. Yes. Now, this word base here means numbers of things in a group. All right? Example, in groups of four. We have cups in groups of 4, 4, 4. These represent what? There, that represent base 4. Next, in group of 6, example, we have 666 cups. This same represent base 6. Okay. Now, writing number bases. How do we write it? You watch. Now, there we have all 10 bottles. They're all 10. Now, we want to see how to write the different groups or base from that. In groups of 8, we have 1 full and balance is 2. We write it how? That is how we write it. 1, 2, base 8. Next. In groups of 5, we have 2 full groups and balance nothing. We write it how? That's how we write it. 2, 0, base 5. Okay. Now, number bases, we summarize it how? Watch there. It's numbers that represent counting things in bases. Thank you. Bye-bye.